Good afternoon, dear children. Before I was explaining you about the animal life of prairies from SST chapter 3, we will continue now. And today I am going to explain you about the life of the people of prairies. So children, let us start. The native people of the prairies are called the Red Indians. So the native people of prairies, they are called Red Indians. जो native people है, मूल निवासी जो prairies के हैं, वो कहलाते हैं Red Indians कहलाते हैं. The main occupation of these people was cattle raising. So the main occupation of these people was cattle raising. जो main occupation, जो main work है लोगों का, वो है cattle raising. Cattle raising जो जानवरों को पालना, वो उनका main work है. They were leading a nomadic life. So they were leading nomadic life. Nomadic life means people, they are not staying in one place. They used to move from one place to another. So such kind of people who not stay in one place, but they move from one place to another place, such kind of people, they are called nomadic people. So the people in prairies, they also leading a nomadic life. They used to move from one place to another in search of grass and water. So they move from one place to another place in search of water and grass. Grass or water की खोज में वो एक जगह से दूसरी जगह move करते हैं. Why they move in search of water and grass? Because their main occupation was cattle raising. So for the cattle, grass and water is needed. That's why they used to move from one place to another. Then they used to live in tents called yurts, which were made of animal skin. So वो टेंट्स में रहते थे जो यर्ट्स कहलाते हैं, विच वर मेड ऑफ एनिमल स्किन, जो एनिमल स्किन से बने होते हैं. बट द लाइफ ऑफ दिस पीपल हैज नाउ चेंज कम्प्लीटली. बट नाउ डेज द पीपल, द लाइफ ऑफ दिस पीपल हैज नाउ कम्प्लीटली चेंज. द पीपल हैव कन्वर्टेड द ग्रास लैंड इंटू फार्म लैंड. सो दे कन्वर्टेड द ग्रास लैंड इंटू फार्म लैंड एंड द फार्मर ऑन ह्यूज फार्म्स, many of them stretching thousands of acres. In every farm there are small homestead where the farmer and his family live. So in every farm there are small homestead. Har farm mein small homestead rehte hain, wahan pe farmer aur uski family rehte hain, live. Before they were living in tent which was made of animal skin, but now they began to live in homestead. Then labor who work on the farm also live near the homestead. जो लेबर, जो वर्कर जो काम करते हैं फॉर्म में, they also live near the homestead. वो भी homestead के पास में रहते हैं. The entire work of the farming such as tilling, ploughing, sowing and reaping is done with the sophisticated machines. So all work like all the farm work like tilling and ploughing and sowing seed and reaping seed means cutting seed is done with the sophisticated machine. Machine are also used to fill the food grains in big containers. So big container में food grains होते हैं, उनको fill भरने के लिए भी machines are used. The western part of the prairies is hilly, but the western part, जो western part है prairies का, वो कैसा है, hilly है, पहाड़ी है. This region is not suitable for farming. So therefore, since the western part of the prairies is hilly, so because of this, this part is not suitable for farming. ये farming के लिए suitable नहीं है western part. The people of this region rear cattle. So इस region के जो क्षेत्र के लोग हैं, वो क्या करते हैं, cattle rearing का काम करते हैं. The main grassland of this region are called ranches. जो main grassland हो इस region की, वो क्या कहलाती है, they are called ranches. Ranches means the main grassland of the hilly region. They are called ranches only. Cattle are reared here for milk and milk product. So especially cattle, they are reared here for milk and milk product. The cattle are also reared for beef. Even for beef also cattle are reared. वो beef के लिए भी cattle को क्या करते हैं, वो पालते हैं और बढ़ाते हैं उनको. Chicago is main center for slaughtering animal. For slaughtering means उनका उनको kill करना, उनको मारना. So Chicago क्या है, वो main center है एनिमल को स्लॉटर करने के लिए. बीफ इज द स्टेपल फूड ऑफ द अमेरिकन. जो बीफ है वो क्या है, अमेरिकन का स्टेपल फूड मीन्स मेन फूड है वो उनका. इट इज आल्सो एक्सपोर्टेड टू अदर कंट्रीज ऑफ यूरोप. सो इट इज आल्सो एक्सपोर्टेड. एक्सपोर्ट मीन्स सेंडिंग टू अदर कंट्री. सो दे सेंड बीफ टू द अदर कंट्रीज ऑफ यूरोप. देन all the work of dairy farming is done by machines. Now even the all the work of the dairy farming also done with the help of the machines. So children, this was the about the life of the people of prairies. So in our next class we will be doing the exercise and the question answer of this chapter.